Today using Snapseed app, we are gonna try adding some background to this image and also some color tuning in the Lightroom app. To add a big mountain here, first I have to elongate this image. So tapping on the expand menu and with the white option, I'm gonna drag this upwards. This is the maximum we can expand at one time. So to make it easier to expand further, tapping on the stacks icon, view edits. Here in the three dot menu, I'm gonna select copy, which basically copies all the edits we have done so far. As the only edit done is expand, I'm gonna insert it again, which expands the image further. Couple more of the same. Next, to remove the blue sky, I'm gonna use the selective filters. Placing it somewhere here and increasing the brightness to the maximum, reducing the saturation. Now I'm gonna add the background image by going to the double exposure menu and selecting this mountain image in the photo gallery. Placing the image. And in the blend modes, I'm gonna choose darken, which works best here. As parts of the foreground is lost here, I'm gonna correct it using masking. So tapping on the stacks icon, view edits, double exposure and brush. Here with the double exposure filter enabled and the brush value at 0, I'm gonna erase the mountain image in the foreground manually. Also zooming in as much as possible and taking time to bring back this red house. Bit more work here. Now working with the overall image using selective filters to give color to the house. Also the greens in the foreground. Now to give some directional light in the sky, first I'm gonna apply the vintage filter with the preset 12, making the effect more darker by increasing the vignette strength. And style strength also. As you can notice, the light is hitting the house from the right side. So with masking, we'll bring back the light on the right side by removing the effect around the right edge. Fine-tuning the masking. Using selective filters again, this time to give more light to the right part of the sky for more light. One filter just above the house. Also one on these greens to give more brightness and some contrast. After these edits, exporting this to the Lightroom app for color tuning. Here in Lightroom, going to the HSL sliders in color menu mix, we'll try to bring back some color in the foreground by moving the yellow hues towards green. Also more saturation. Now for the oranges, which affects the house a bit, moving the hues towards red. And more saturation here. Increasing the saturation of the reds. Also darkening it a bit by reducing the luminance. Coming back, adding overall vibrance to the image. Next, in the split tone in the effects menu, adding some orangish colors to the highlights. Also blues to the shadows. Shifting the balance more towards highlights, that is the warmer colors here. Now to give some punch to the image, increasing the whites to make the brightest parts more bright. And also making the darker parts of the shadows more dark. Here's the final look. Thanks for watching.